1000, it shares the same exact performance characteristics of its big brothers, but it's just been designed for the smaller audio and video host communities. It's a low-cost solution for collaboration. Again, as I mentioned, it's built on the ISIS file system. It supports the workflows you need, whether that's HD, UHD, 2K, or 4K. Right out of the box, it's 20 terabytes with 300 megabytes of throughput. You can stack four of them together to get up to 80 terabytes and 1.2 gigabytes of throughput, 24 simultaneous users. And for openness, the ISIS team has worked very hard not only to support Media Composer, but out of the box, you get the exact same performance with Final Cut and Premiere. So again, your choice to use whatever editorial system you want with the best storage on the planet and get the same exact performance. And Boos, if you're Hans, it's probably portable too.
Awesome.